Okay, Malik Scott King Ortiz, and then you heard David Haye, he stole the thunder from his promoter.
He stole the what?
The thunder. He announced today that Klitschko is going to fight Anthony Joshua. Why is he announcing it? It's not even his promotion.
Because David Haye is a motherfucking ball.
So who wins? Klitschko or Joshua?
Joshua!
Why?
Because he got more athleticism and he's younger.
And he's a champion right now. His confidence is high.
He's a champion, but I think he got a...
Hey, Bob, you got to fix my car!
Man, fuck that fool! He's a pussy! Fuck that fool!
Why?
That motherfucker.
What'd he do?
The other day I was parking right there, you know, because it was all taken, so I pulled my chair right there, and I asked him, is it okay if I park here? He goes, no, no, what the sign say? I'm like, are you serious? And he's always cool with that. Like, are you serious?
That's fucked up. Really? He almost called the tow company on Brandon?
No, he was fucking with him.
No, he wasn't.
I asked him the other day, and I was just fucking with him.
No.
I told him right before, Brandon don't know this, but I told him, hey, if he sees you, he's gonna grab your balls, he's gonna fuck with you. Because this
one he is,
you know? But he goes, oh, for real? Like,
wait, so he got scared.
Nah. Because if it is, but somebody fuck with somebody, and I'm like, are you serious? He goes, yeah, yeah. I'm like, okay, cool, no problem, man. So you might reverse. I think the car was going out because you know if you reverse it, you would go, oh no, I'll fuck with you. No, I reversed, I parked on our side.
That's wrong.
So it's you know what I
mean? Non stop, right?
Because I don't give a fucking bit.
Everything short, bring your hand right back to your chin. Bring the right hand back to your
chin. So he's not getting tickets to your fight?
No, I'm good.
He's not getting tickets.
I don't give a fuck, he gets tickets or not. He can buy that bitch, bro.
He can buy pair for you and get money. Right now back to victory, right?
Nope. I'm a club fighter. Fuck that baby one shit.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekback.